or weather spotter V358. There's a thunderstorm warning in Effingham County. West at about 15 miles. There is a tornado, Doppler indicated, moving at about 45 miles an hour. We're just now coming to the front of the storm, squall line, what people call a shield cloud. We're just now coming out of the rain.
Awesome.
All right.
Have some sort of a walk on that.
Bermudas forming right here. There's bubbles in the sky. That means that there is actually a rotation like this up in the clouds right now, moving at horizontal. You can actually see it. If you actually look up at the clouds and look at it for a little bit, you can actually see the rotation moving horizontal. Look at these low-lying clouds here too. Down a little farther.
Yeah.
That's probably where there was a wall cloud at one time. It's starting to fall apart a little bit. But that's where your center of circulation is going to be for the storm. Because usually you always have something like that happen either on the most north side of the storm or the most south side of the storm. In this case, it was on the most north side of the storm. You'll be looking for a counterclockwise persistent rotation. Towards the end of this, that would be where there would be a tornado. We're heading south on Route 45 in between Neoga and Sigel. Storm ended up dissipating, crossed over into Cumberland County, turned out to just be a thunderstorm warning towards the end. Another dud. Till next time.